Well, my reason for being here. A friend of mine suggested that I try this. Because they thought it would be a good idea for me to have somebody to talk to sort of try and sort things out a little bit. Well, because nothing goes right. You know, I don't know what it is. I don't know how it happens, but I just seem to screw things up. I guess it's because I never did this before. I never did anything quite like this before, and okay, I get it. I just talk, right? Okay. Okay, fine. Fine. Well, I don't really know where to begin. You see, goals. That's just right there. That's where my confusion starts, because there's just a lot of indecision. And everything, you know, my degree, actually, my major was in ancient Minoan colloquialisms. And I have degrees in lifestyles of ancient civilizations. very handy thing, I know. Yes, well, I admit, there's not a lot of call for those skills, for my skills, for... I don't see. Now that might not have been a very good decision, those degrees. You see what I'm. And then
I guess I do seem a little nervous in this room, huh?
Well, it's just that it's so quiet in here, you know, and you don't say anything. I say everything. You never say anything. Do you ever say anything? I guess not. Well, I mean, what kind of shrink are you? I mean, oh no. Well, I don't know. This is really, it's a very nice room. It's very interesting. You've got a lot of nice books. German this, German that. that's beautiful. It's a very that's nice really object. Beautiful object.
A piece, very nice object. You know what? It looks like a, it looks like it's from the Ming Dynasty, the Azuma period. Must be very valuable, right?
Well, you know, I think that what I should really do is just give up, just totally give up trying to make any kind of decision at all and just get a dog. But the thing about that is, you see, I can't really decide if I should get a dog or if I should get a cat. You know, because it's a very different thing. And I can't even decide what to wear. I mean, like the time John came back from Europe, I hadn't seen him since the first time we met. I knew I was crazy about him from the first time I saw him. But he was going away. Anyway, he said that he would call as soon as he returned. Well, for about 2 weeks, that's all I could think about. I couldn't think about anything else at all. Oh, you know, we had such a special time. We had such a wonderful, wonderful evening, you know, talking and laughing and like we'd known each other just forever. I don't know how to describe it. And, well, it's just, we seem to be totally in sync with one another. Do you know what I mean? Right. Well,
my new boyfriend. Not my new boyfriend. My new boyfriend. Protects me.
Well, he called. And talk about nervous. Oh, God. Just getting ready for our date was just too much, and all the pressure of a date. And I must have put on every single thing I owned. I just wanted it to be right, perfect. I thought I'd put too much makeup on, and then I thought I'd put not enough makeup on. And, oh, God. Anyway, getting back to decisions. Decisions, decisions. John is so special. It's rare to find a man that's all the things that he is, that's serious and has a sense of humor and a feeling, you know, of security about him, and still with a sense of humor, you know, and he's really good looking. And really, I just feel so lucky to have met him, you know, and he certainly would be supportive of my career ambitions. Like, whatever those career ambitions turn out to be. I mean, well, you know, I mean, I'm pretty sure. And you know, I think the time has come where everyone is ready to be with one person, work, and develop, you know, a relationship. Whatever that means. And I guess, to be traditional, I think I'd really like a traditional wedding. Yeah, I'm sure of it. I really would. I'd love it. You know, the whole thing. The gown, the veil, all in white, you know, right off the top of a wedding cake. And anyway, John sure looks like the one. I can't believe I said that. Well, especially when you compare him to some of the bozos out there, you know. I mean, not to mention sex and everything that's going around. And you know, it's really scary. I mean, there's just some crazy guys out there. I mean, there's some guys I would be afraid to have a cup of coffee with, let alone go out with, you know. Well, I'd like to make love to John.
I've waited years for you to. Sister.
I ran into his arms, knocked him down. He had a minor concussion, and we spent the night in the emergency room. He was laughing about it, but it's the cast on his broken ankle, I think, that bothered him the most. Do you think I do these clumsy things because I'm afraid of getting close to anyone or being intimate? Oh, come on, that's ridiculous.
I used to feel something for you, but I've been sleepwalking, stumbling into false starts, fumbling around with false hopes, tumbling into false hearts, mainly mine. Make me feel something. But now I'm longing to feel passion, 'cause I've only been pretending, acting out the drama, dying for a happy ending just to feel alive. Make me feel something.
Recurring dream. It's about this beautiful Victorian house. It's so lovely, and the furniture is wonderful, but most of all, the house is warm and comfortable, and I feel perfectly at home in there. Actually, it's a complete contradiction to my parents' house. I love them dearly. I really do. Don't get me wrong. I never really felt comfortable there. I mean, the house has always seemed so strange. I know my taste is different from my mother's, and everybody's a different person, but I've always felt like I didn't belong there. And my mom, she kind of thinks she's a bit of a decorator, you know, and I guess it's the food, too. It's kind of beyond ethnic. Every Thanksgiving, there's something different.
What's the matter, dear?
Mom, quit twitching.
Mom, I know it's...
Mom, what's this?
It's Thanksgiving, but
it's Thanksgiving dinner.
Don't you know what that is?
Sweetheart, what are we eating, Mom?
This is Thanksgiving.
It's great. Now eat it. Eat it.
Okay.
This looks more...
Sweetheart,
it's more like the Peruvian...
Tell me about it. Your mother is a designer.
What? What'd you say?
Tell me about your new boy.
This.
What's he do?
What is that, Mom?
Mom, it looks like it can explode any minute.
What's he going to do?
It's a potato.
But I've never eaten something that color, Mom.
Because this is my new
love. He's in Europe?
Mom, this coffee is blue.
And what kind of family is he from?
And mine is pink.
But these are all different colors, Mom.
That's right. That is
why.
Very nice.
I am a decorator.
I don't really know very well.
I don't think anybody in the whole world has thought of decorating.
What do they do? Mom, you have to tell me what they do, because I'm here. I can't have you do it. I need my
herbs. You're my little girl. Come on.
You know, you look more like me every day, Audrey.
Can I have some?
Here. Hey. Good boy.
Thank you.
This is good. What's the matter?
You know,
you're joking.
You know, we look more like
Are you joking?
Mom, Gary's sick. Mom, he's sick again. Mom, I can't eat with him.
Hey,
he's disgusting.
Just don't look. Turn away. That's it. Turn it. It's all right.
Go right now.
Want to see dessert?
Wipe your mouth.
Don't.
Okay?
Come on, show you very good.
Drink some juice. Drink some wine. All right?
Here, look. I made you.
You all right? Look at the cheesecake
Mom,
your mother
that looks
made.
So normal. Where did you get
That's
it?
Grape
What's
pie.
The matter
That's
with
blue
you?
Blue grapes, but I dyed them red.
What?
Oh.
Blue grapes?
Blue grape. You wouldn't know it, would you?
I mean, you let her stay there for 6 weeks.
It was like.
Same girl.
Not us.
Her.
So you been with that new house?
Now, which? Mm-hmm.
Oh, that one. Yeah. You all good?
Yeah,
or a dance kill?
Does she look like she likes the
cat?
Does she tell me before she?
Oh, that's adorable.
Rock and roll.
Yeah.
Real mean New York customer.
Tell us how it is. $790.
I can only do it
myself. I'm taking classes now. I'm going to be a biophysicist.
You are?
Is that a sample?
Yeah.
You have a grateful white suit.
Yeah.
What did I do?
She's not up to that class yet.
Yeah, I don't know what they do yet.
You know those things that you buy, those green things that you rub on your thighs?
What is it?
Cellulite?
No.
Oh, those.
I doubt
them.
It.
No, they give a lot of bruises. My girlfriend did that.
Bruises
all over her legs. Yeah, it's supposed to, like, pop the fat. So it gave
rise
balls.
I didn't know about
fat
balls.
Well,
I didn't know about that. Back in here, and that's how you get rid of it.
Good. What energy, what attitude. Fantastic. Are you ready? Let's start with some Polaroids. Okay. Great. Very good. Okay, let's try it again. Okay, one.
Did we get one?
We got one.
I have had it completely. I mean, I have just given up. I mean, today was such a disaster. There was this job this morning, this modeling job. I don't think I'm ever going to make it as a model. So I couldn't take it, so I just went to the movies to get away from the world. You know what I mean? I mean, I thought for sure this would be the great escape. You know, the middle of the day, no lines, empty theater, great. Nobody to bother me.
Show.
tell you everything that's been happening. It's just too much. I don't know what to tell you first. Well, just yesterday, I got a call on my answering machine, which is really funny, because I just decided to get the damn thing fixed. It's been broken for a long time. And I got a call saying that there's a, from a major studio, and they're doing a big film, a major film, with a very important director, and guess who they want for the lead? Me! I got the part! And I can't believe I got the part! Every actress in
America
wants
it. And you know who else called yesterday?
John called. He said he's been trying to get in touch with me for weeks, weeks and weeks, but my answering machine's been broken and I don't know where I've been. He said he loved me. And he said he loved me just
absolutely
the way I am.
Happened.
I did something I never do. I went out and I bought a lottery ticket. I won the lottery!
Interview to end right now.